As my concealer for today, I'm using my Maybelline Master Conceal Her Face Studio. I'm not gonna bake today, I'm just gonna apply a small amount of powder under my contour. Since this is a natural and glowy kind of makeup look, I'm just going to be applying my illuminating highlighter. Moving on to the eyebrow, I'm using my Ilier Brow Luminizer. I worry about nothing. I am wearing a nada. But wait, did I pronounce it right? But I know you gotta put in them hours. And now I'm gonna be using my Anastasia Beverly Hills Deep Brow Made in Ebony and my brow brush number 12. For today's eyeshadow, I'm using my Little Black Beauty Book in the warm edition. For today, I'm using my Artisan Blushes in my Lumi Smoke.
motion. I'll make it feel like a vacate. Turn the bed into an ocean. We don't need nobody. I just need your body.
Glitter nothing eyeliner is a must for this look. So I'm just gonna apply a small amount of this as the finishing touch of this video.
And I don't need no explanation, 'cause baby you're the boss at home. You don't gotta go to work.
And that's it, you guys. This is the final look. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video, and if you do, be sure to give this video a thumbs up, and I'll see you guys in the next video.